Well, you know, I think I'm gonna have to pick all of this shit up that I'm dropping. You know, this name dropping shit. I gotta pick it all up when I'm done. But I'm gonna say one more thing about Cody Jinks. I wrote this last song about and for him, and I was in Pennsylvania, sitting on a houseboat on dry land. And somebody had posted on Facebook that Cody's wife didn't like the songs that he'd wrote for her. And Cody got on and said something to the effect of, "You ignorant sons of bitches, don't you understand I can see this?" And then he said something my grandfather used to say all the time. He said, "You're the kind of person that would shake my hand while you pissed down my leg." And I was like, ah, that stuck with me. And so I wrote a song for Cody, and I sent it to him. And I was like, "Here you go, man. Here's your song." And he sent me back. He's like, "I fucking love it. Nail on the head." So I cut it before he could. This one's called Friends. I hope you guys like it. That's it for me tonight. You guys, my name's Casper McWade. This is Cody Woody. Fuck me if I didn't forget your name just now. God damn it. His name is God damn it. These guys are fucking amazing. I keep saying it because it's blowing me away. They've never played any of these songs with me ever. And sounds like they went and fucking recorded with me in the studio or something. And I'm sorry about the brain fart, man. I get that every once in a while. Been doing it all day. Matter of fact, somebody asked me something earlier about something. I can't remember what it was they asked me about now, but this one's called Friends.
Everybody wants to be your friend, especially when you're buying. They haven't drained your pockets dry, you can bet that they're still trying. Hell, I deserve everything you've earned, is what they're crying. You say you've given all you got to give, they'll say you're lying. They tell themselves, don't be fooled by them. Try and call them out on all their lies, just tonight. Well, some friends will look you right dead in the eye, kiss down your leg and shake your head. Everything's alright. Like you're too goddamn ignorant to know. Like you do, goddamn ignorant, you know. station. Guys.